Have you ever heard of a bogon? No, it's not a creature from a sci-fi movie. It's actually a snarky term in networking. A bogon is an IP address that should never appear on the public internet. These addresses include private IP address ranges, reserved address ranges, and even unallocated addresses that have yet to be assigned by internet authorities. Bogons exist in both IPv4 and IPv6. ISPs, as well as internet-facing enterprises, must ensure that all packets with bogon addresses are filtered. Otherwise, they can be used for malicious activities online. But here's the catch. IP address ranges get reassigned all the time, especially in IPv6, so you must maintain up-to-date bogon filters. The term bogon actually comes from hacker jargon way back in the 1980s, and it's defined as a quantum of bogosity, or the property of being bogus. So the next time you see the term bogon, just remember, it's not a mythical beast, but it could be a sign of something fishy.